He's supposed to clean this so good we can eat out of it. But I don't think that's what people are going to do. I think people are going to poop in it.
No, I'm pretty sure I heard him say, guard this and make sure no terrorists come out.
No, I remember. He said clean it so good we can eat out of it.
Okay, you do that, and I'm going to do what I heard, which is guard it, and we'll see who is right.
Okay, I'm done. It's as clean as it's going to get.
This is not clean enough. He said to clean it so we can eat off of it. I heard him.
Shut up and eat them potatoes. He said we had to finish them all so we'd grow big and strong into a Hodgie MC killing machine. Hoo-ha. Ho, ho, ho. I get hoo-ha and Santa Claus mixed up.
Listen, when we dock, I'm getting a tattoo of an anaconda that's coming up out of my groin region. It's going to say badass in ancient script, like Egyptian maybe. What are you getting?
Well, I want a butterfly with wispy yellow wings on my shoulder. And underneath it would say Sammy. Because I wish that was my name.
Yeah, seriously, when are we getting these tattoos?
Just eat them potatoes.
No, they make me gassy. Look, if you mash them, you'll flush. No one will have a clue.
Oh, man, they're flushing.
We'll press it again. Obviously, you're not pressing it hard enough.
This is all snafu. It's foobar.
Oh, God. This ain't working. Why don't we go to Canada like Frylock?
Where am I?
Welcome to Canada, Frylock. The key to the trap on your head is implanted in your skull, just behind your right eye. On the table in front of you is a grapefruit and a grapefruit spoon. Do the math.
Wait. What's the grapefruit for?
Not sure, actually. I forgot. You think you could maybe grab your jaw and just sort of rip your head open? I want to see inside there. Rip your head open.
We should just go to Canada right now.
That's a good idea.
It's not too late, right?
Oh, I don't think so. Sure, I mean, we can go anytime. Why not? It ain't like this is the Marines or nothing.
What? It's not? I thought it was.
Well, then.
What the hell?
Wait, maybe it is. But either way, I mean, we should be able to leave if we're not happy here. And I'm not.
Yeah, and if we're not happy, there's no reason for us to be around. Nobody wants somebody who's not happy.
I don't like being fired upon. Do you?
Of course not.
So, we should go.
Should we tell someone?
Oh, they'll figure it out. I'll just text them. From that big wave over there.
Let's go.
Ooh, right.